Hello students, welcome to this class. I am Bilkis. In our previous classes, we learned about trigonometric ratios, trigonometric identities and trigonometric ratios of complementary angles. Today, I am going to show you an easiest way to make a trigonometric ratios table. This table contains the value of trigonometric ratios some specific angles. That is 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree and 90 degree. To create this table, at first write all the specific angles in the first row. All the specific angles in the first row, that is 0, 30, 45, 60 and 90. Just like that. And write all the trigonometric ratios in the first column. Sine, cos, tan, cosec, sec and cot. First, we will find the all values of sine. For that, just write down the number in increasing order from 0 to 4. That is 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then you divided all the number by 4. That is 0 upon 4, 1 upon 4, 2 upon 4, 3 upon 4 and 4 upon 4. So 0 upon 4 is equal to 0, 1 upon 4, 1 upon 4, 2 upon 4 is equal to 1 upon 2, 3 upon 4 and this is 1. Now, you take the square root of these values. Square root. Square root of 0, 0. When you take a square root of 1 by 4, then I will get 1 upon 2. And a square root of 1 upon 2, square root of 1 upon 2, 1 upon root 2, square root of 3 upon 4, that is root 3 by 2 and square root of 1 itself 1. So this all are values of sine. Square root of 1, 1. That is sine 0, 0, sine 30, half, sine 45, 1 upon root 2, sine 60, root 3 by 2 and sine 90, 1. Now how to find the values of cos? Just write down all the sine values in backward direction. That is, you have to write in reverse order. That is 1, root 3 upon 2, 1 upon root 2, half and 0. So cos 0 is equal to values of sine 90. Cos 30 is the values of sine 60. That is root 3 upon 2. Cos 45 is equal to sine 45. That is 1 upon root 2. Cos 60 is equal to sine 30. That is half and cos 90 is equal to sine 0, that is 0. Now we know tan theta is equal to sine theta upon cos theta. So what is the values of tan 0? That is values of sine 0 over values of cos 0, that is 0 upon 1 itself 0. Next, tan 30. 1 upon 2 divided by root 3 upon 2, that is 2 to cancel, 1 upon root 3. 10.45, 1 upon root 2 over 1 upon root 2, 1. 10.60, root 3 upon 2 over half, 2 to cancel, that is root 3. And 10.90, 1 upon 0. Now 1 over 0 will be undetermined value. This represented by the infinity. Now it will be very easy to find the values of the remaining three ratios, that is cosec theta, sec theta and cot theta, because these all are just reciprocal of sin theta, cos theta and tan theta respectively. So what the value of cosec 0, that is reciprocal of sin 0? So 1 upon 0, again infinity. Cosec 30, half, reciprocal of half, 2. 1 by root 2, reciprocal of 1 by root 2, root 2, reciprocal of root 3 by 2, 2 upon root 3, and reciprocal of 1, 1. Again, sec 0, reciprocal of cos 0, that is 1. Root 3, reciprocal of root 3 by 2, that is 2 upon root 3, reciprocal of 1 upon root 2, that is root 2, and reciprocal of half is equal to 2, reciprocal of 0, infinity. Cot 0, reciprocal of tan 0, 1 upon 0, again infinity. 1 by root 3, reciprocal of 1 by root 3, is equal to root 3, reciprocal of 1, 1, reciprocal of root 3, 1 upon root 3, and reciprocal of infinity, 1 upon infinity. What's the value of 1 upon infinity? That's one thing you keep in your mind always, that is something over 0 is equal to infinity. Something over 0 is equal to infinity, but something over infinity will be 0. That's the whole table. I better suggest you to remember this table for solving question very quickly. In case you forget the value, then you can use this trick. So if you like my videos, then please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon so you don't miss out any new videos. And share my video with your friends and family. Thank you.